Welcome back to Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode. Bengal Large Scrapes, the Chill of Glazing, has woken up after a postal nightmare surrounded by dead elves and a dwarf named Ansost, who doesn't do anything. What is his name? Trade Machine. He is a trade machine. So let's see here. We are a triple legendary swordsman, legendary shield user, grandmaster armor user, decent throw, decent ambush, adequate swimmer. I'm a great observer. What? I'm a legendary fighter, competent archer. How the hell did that happen? Legendary wrestler. Not sure how that happened. Novice striker and a skilled dodger. How the hell? What is an observer? And how did I become a competent archer? How strange, but okay. Alright, so we're gonna leave this slaughtered elven land. Oops. Well, we cannot leave it until we leave it. And move on to another area. We're gonna see if we can explore the world further. If I recall, this is a sort of a watery world, so it'll be dangerous and difficult. But I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go westward. Southwestward, if we can. Goodbye, Paddledale in the glad jungle. Ooh, we did shrink it. Now it's a little tiny lowercase I. Okay, so we can't go south. We're going to go north. No, I guess we should go sort of just north. Because we haven't explored this. Oh, wolves, probably, or a cougar. There's Chase down there. I don't see the wolf or the cougar or whatever it is. Oh, there it is. Chase fell over. Ansost, do you want to deal with this cougar? No. He just jumped away. Oh, well, I'll kill him for you. You lazy bastard! Alright. We've discovered a mountain. The infinite domain. Another elven thing. Great. The elves have multiplied. I have many loincloths which used to belong to you. Oh god, Chase is under an alligator. Oh god. Chase bit him though, in the upper body, tearing the scale. Okay, good. You slash him. It is lodged. Stay with me, Chase. Try not to get more wounded than you are already. Which is extremely... Where did Chase go? He must be flying. It's like, fuck, what the hell is that? Alligator tail landed on top of a tree. Pretty awesome. Okay, he's fine. Well, he's as fine as he usually is. I.e. not very. That's a lot of alligators. Chase bites the alligator bites Chase. And he latched on firmly. Get away from my cave swallow man. There are a lot of alligators here. I'll strike alligator B. Aha, Chase latches on firmly again. What the fuck? Oh. Are you okay, Ansost? Oh, he's fine. He's just like... How are you doing, Chase? Oh, he's bleeding again. Man, we gotta stop these guys before they kill Chase. Okay. Bit the alligator and tore a tendon, and he latched on firmly. Upper body. Alligator's bled to death. Alligator. Oh, he's shaking them around. No. They're biting each other. They're having a bite competition. They're having a bite-off. Okay, the alligator's dead. Chase has gone down here. Oh, now he's back up here. No, now he's flying. I think I saw an alligator run off over here somewhere. Maybe not. Alright, I think we're good. Fucking alligators, I need to stay away from rivers when I'm traveling. Oh, see, I couldn't get away from the river. I was trying to go around the secret way, and we got attacked by probably either slugmen or alligators. Slugmen. Snailman. Oh, it's a Sasquatch. Alright, Ansost. Have at the Sasquatch. Let's see how you do now. Sasquatch punches him in the lower body. Attack is deflected. Stay out of this, Chase. This is between Ansost and the Sasquatch. Or wrestling. How you doing, Ansost? He's fine. Ooh, the beak biter bit him in the upper body. This is boring. I'm gonna cut him into pieces. We got his upper arm, and his leg, and his foot, and his corpse. Yay! Something green happened right before I left. I don't know what it was. More fucking elves. God, I hate elves. Wolves! I cut off one of their legs. Oh, attack wolf A. Get chase! Please don't get torn apart again. Let's see how badly wounded you are this time. Oh no, he's actually not wounded this time. He's just got a couple broken toes left from the previous encounters, but he's alright, pretty much. Freaking miracle. Dude, this jungle sucks! It's filled with alligators and wolves and slugs and things. Get away from my chase, slug. Whoa. Oh, it was a Sasquatch. And I cut him in half. Oh, it ended. Damn it. Alright, well, we explored this area, so that means we just gotta go further north. We'll go northeast then, if we can. If the Sasquatches and the alligators and the cougars and the wolves will let us. Sasquatch. Slash him in the upper body. Tore his lung in an artery. Why even bother, Sasquatch? I'm just rolling around on the ground. Oh, there's a wolf down there. Oh, there's more wolves. Come in. Hey, wolves. Get away from my cave swallow man. He's mine. To get wounded again, Chase. No, he's alright. Attaboy, beak biter. Okay, just dash through the jungle. Run. Don't stop for anything. Keep going. Yes! Alright. Now we go this way-ish. Until we don't anymore. Oh, wow. Okay. So we've got to go around. Back through the human town area that hates us. That's going to be fun. Funsies. Oops. Hey, guys who hate us. How are you doing? Feeling hatey? I can't go that way. Somehow I just saw a human town that I guess I saw it across the ocean. Really good eyesight. Well, that was a good view. Can I go this way, or is it... No, I can't go this way. Dagnabbit! More humans who hate us. We are hated by many, loved by few. Good, criminy. I wonder if these humans hate us. There's really only one way to find out. This looks like a large town. Sprinkle Stoker in the Rhythmic Hill. Alright, Sprinkle Stoker. Let's play Do You Hate Me? Presented by Spanish Fly. And GHB. You hate me! I am Loman Flink Cloud. Prepare to die. Oh, peanuts. Did someone shoot at me? What is that? That looks like someone shot at me. Is he shooting? Oh, yeah. You blocked the flying... You blocked the blind flan's flog! I guess I better kill this guy or he's gonna shoot us to death. Oh my goodness, I got another headshot. Yeah, I tore apart his brain. He's dead. Oops. I guess I'll take that quiver and wear it. I can never have too few. I wonder if I can wear this armor. No. No. What about this cloak? No. What about... No. Alright, now we just have to escape. I'm sneaking. Okay, all I have to do is walk this way a little bit, and I'll be fine. Let's take the road. The road less traveled. It is the factional ways. These factions sure do hate us. Sneak. Sneak, and then travel. Okay, so, they still hate us. Thanks for playing, do they hate us? We kindly relieved them of their leadership services, and now are on to some terrifying mountains. Alright, well, next time on Let's Play Dwarf Fortress Adventure Mode, we continue to go north, hopefully out of range of those who hate us.